You know, the stars we're looking up at tonight are the same stars the Paleo Indians looked up at when this land was theirs, their campground, as far back as 8,000 years ago. There's no Space Center, no Houston, no U.S. of A. Just the Indians and the wolves and the turkeys and the trees and these same old stars. The same stars I used to look at when I was a kid back in Abbott, Texas during the Depression days. And looking up at the stars would sometimes make me feel a little better. And a question that tends to come to mind when I'm looking up at the stars is this one. Sometimes I wonder why I spend the lonely nights dreaming of a song, the melody haunts my reverie, and I am once again with you when our love was new. And each kiss an inspiration. But that was long ago, and now my consolation is in the stardust of a song. And beside the garden wall, when stars are bright and you are in my arms, and the nightingale tells its fairy tale of paradise where roses grew, and though I dream in vain, in my heart there always will remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain.
Hello, Houston. Okay, Houston, as I stand out here in the wonders of the unknown, try to realize there's a fundamental truth to our nature man must explore. And this is exploration at its greatest.
Though I dream in vain, in my heart there always will remain my stardust melody, the memory of love's refrain.
Thank you very much.